On a neighboring island, we find the needle-billed chihuahua. This fellow has adapted his beak for obtaining food in hollow logs and other hard-to-get-at places.